So I have a third kid. I forget about him sometimes. I don't know what to say about him. I don't really know him. I mean, the nanny says he's perfect. But in our house, we don't use the word nanny. We call her auntie. Because this way, she can sit in for us at parent-teacher conferences, at doctor appointments, at college graduations.